tier, that will be narrowed down to 8. Who is going home and who is going through? Lin Win Ru on the receive, and Quadri Aruna with the serves. And straight away, gasp from the crowd. Quadri Aruna's had legendary matches against the very best, including Ma Long at the Olympics, with one of the best points of the whole competition. And the forehand, beware, because it is so powerful. Lin Win Ru, more spinny and tricky than Aruna. More of a smooth player, I'd say. But he has the bottle challenge serve. That medium toss pendulum has so much side spin on it, and it's very subtle the difference that he makes between backspin and topspin. See what he does here with this one. Well, Aruna's reading the serve, but not able to remove the Lin Win Ru forehand over the table. Strong play from Team Chinese Taipei's number one. Wow, I mean the touch was nice, the backhand was even better. What an angle there. Hand skill of Lin Win Ru, look how wide he touches this. Beautiful. Good brush up from Quadri, but not enough. Combination play on point. And points wise, 4-2 at the first towel break. Kicks up at the last second, and Quadri Aruna can't time the forehand. Last time these two played each other was March 2021. Bottle challenge attempt, but he bottles the serve. 2021 Middle East Hub contender, Doha, was the last time these two met. And the score was 3-1 to Lin Win Ru, although it was close, especially in the fourth two. It was really nothing in it between the two. The time before that, the first time they played was 2018, November. Lin Win Ru won that 4-1. Quadri is a fighter, fire in his belly. Fights till his last breath. Never turn your back on Quadri Aruna. Tasty counter. Looks off balance as he does quite a lot, actually, Aruna. Looks just like leaning back a little bit, but burns him out wide. Lin Win Ru can't reach on the parallel. Very strong there from Quadri Aruna. The second tie break is used by both players, and Lin Win Ru doubled the score. 8-4. That touch there out wide has been so suffocating.
10-4.
And a miss serve does not help Quadri Aruna's cause. It's 6 game points to Lin Win Ru in the first. He's not really able to get into a rhythm there, Quadri Aruna. The first forehand was flying. He's a left-handed pen holder in his own right, like Xu Xin or Ma Long's personal coach, Chin Chi Jian.
1-0. Playing
a lot more in Europe now. I'm sure you've seen on social media Lin Win Ru training with Truls Moregard. Also trains quite a lot with Ugo Calderano, who is based in Germany, in Oschenhausen. Aruna cannot find a way to return the serve with enough quality. It's a thing of beauty. Poetry in motion when Lin Win Ru flicks with that Chiquita.
3-1.
I think a key way to play him is tempt him into playing it, but wide enough towards the forearm, then he leaves the wide backhand exposed. Quadri Aruna showed that there, but Nimuru does have a strong forehand touch and push game too, so it's really difficult to tell what to play against him.
4-1.
In the rally now as well, he's even matching the likes of Fan Jindong, so you wonder in 3 or 4 years how much power he's going to have added to his game, the Silent Assassin. It's such an efficient game, and the table's only small. That's why players need to play with spin to arc the ball, increase the chances of the ball coming on the surface of the table. The highest risk games we see are the flat hitters, such as the Japanese women, because of that reason.
1-5.
And Aruna is a direct attacker, not so much a spinner, Aruna.
2-5.
Higher risk game in general. I mean, the forearm when he steps and plays it, one of the best in the game. But Lin Minru isn't giving him it.
6-2.
What a serve. That's the bottle challenge for you.
7.
Looks like they might be going off on the second bounce, but it curves back with side spin onto the surface of the table. You see him doing it a lot. Seems like we mostly see it with a left-hander player doing it against a right-hander. A right-hander could, of course, do it against left-hander, but Newman Root seems to have trademarked, patented the bottle challenge serve. Big forehand of Aruna. Cusps to the net briefly. Within two. Strong when he's in position. Aruna did well to make space from the middle to play that forehand, but then he just couldn't recover quick enough, and Lin Minru punishes him, goes into the backhand. Guarantees at least a 2-point cushion. Make that a 4-point cushion. Aruna in a serious bit of trouble, swimming in deep, deep water. Serve was a little bit longer there. Came a little bit faster as well. Lin Minru maybe could have waited for that. Tough to tell though. Well, these are the kind of rallies that we know and love Quadri Aruna for. Being able to fish on the backhand and then find a forehand from somewhere. Lin Minru keeping the ball deep on the table with spin. 4 game points for the Silent Assassin. Not surprised by the sound of the contacts as we continue through WTT Cup Finals here in Xinxiang. Quadri Aruna serving for survival. Fast backspin serve surprises the Silent Assassin. He can't flick those.
1-0.
He can't flick those either because the serve doesn't even come over the net. A mistake from Aruna. 1-1. Even though Harimoto and Lin Minru sometimes, but even though they're similar level than Harimoto's won more titles, I think really think that Lin Minru has less gaps in his game. The weakness is less obvious. But mentally, he's not as strong as Hadamoto at the moment. Oh, that's a stunning rally. Forehands galore. Please give us more. Pretty big pause there between the points. Tie break entitled. No warning from the umpire. Wow, saves himself there, Aruna. These players really have an opportunity playing in front of a packed Chinese audience with the Chinese media here to announce yourself and. In the biggest fan bases in the world from China, you really got an opportunity to market yourself in China and try and perform your best. It's like a coiled spring, that backhand of Lin Minru. Probably the right idea from Aruna to go wide forehand, because if he goes into the backhand, Lin Minru can then switch in with the block cross court to the wide open space. It's a huge forehand Aruna has, so it's hard for him to recover the second one if it's blocked early. Straight off the bounce, as early as you like. It's that forehand that really is the standout shot. It's helped him beat players like Chih-Yuan, Timo Boll, who he beat at the 2016 Olympics, got to the quarters, only fell short to Ma Long. He's beaten Freitas, he's beaten Wang Chun-Ting, beaten Mitsutani. His best win, Aruna, which was where the signature green bat on the face and shirt above the head stemmed from, was his win against Big Fatty Liang Jingquin back in December of 2021, who he won beat 3-1 at the cup finals. But it was in Singapore, not here in Xinxiang. And Aruna now is making a statement. Ooh. Is that a block or a chop block? I'll have to see that on the replay, but it looked like he came across it a little bit, Aruna, and he has 5 game points as a reward. Oh, the speed of these rallies. He's definitely got more power now, Lin Minru, and you can see more physicality in the legs. It seems more speedy than powerful as a player. But you know it's powerful because it's not giving Aruna enough time there.
10-7.
Still 3 game points remaining. That one saved as well.
8-10.
The skin off his teeth escapes that point. That could have been an edge. Could have been a few inches more shallow. But he escapes with that one. Quadri Aruna fist bumps in red now. Quadri Aruna as a god of the sport, as a true inspiration for all to witness. And the momentum is with him now. Really is. Let's see what happens in the second point. But if he wins this point, I think you're going to see this, the crowd stir a little bit. fast bottle challenge serve with backspin too. So you can't even come through it. You've got to come up the back of it.
2-1.
I think it's a good time to bring up the fact that Lin Winru has had some tough losses. Solid as he is mentally, there's two matches that he's going to regret. One is the Olympics bronze medal match against Dmitry Ovcharov. He had three bronze medals points and didn't win it. But his recent most tough one was against Ruan Phyllis, the German defender. He was 3-0 up in the final of the WTT contender Almaty and lost the next four games. Never seen him so shook up. And Aruna could do it to him here. These are the moments, sort of 2-1 up, that you really see what players are made of. Tough to tell between these two who is the more mentally strong. Aruna is a brick mentally. He is so hard to knock down. Defines limits, rises above expectations, continues to deliver, and maintain as a top 16 player on the planet, Aruna. Some shots don't deserve words, and that was one of them. Ooh.
5-3.
Aruna overthought it. It was shallow on the table. That's what helped Lin Winru. But it was high. Looked like Aruna may come through flat with the flick. Second guessed it, tried to fade it, and paid the price. Made his mind up sooner then. It's not Haramoto style flick, it's not so flat and fast. It's a little bit slower, the Aruna forehand flick at the moment. Oh, brilliant play from Lin Winru. Aruna is caught out wide and composure there. Keeps the bat high, timing point early, closes the angle. And he's back in the driving seat. Look, in the first couple of points, like Aruna could be sending this to a decider, but now it's changed. The tide has changed, and Lin Winru is riding the wave of his confidence.
8-4.
It's all happening so quickly. I don't think either player is taking the full amount of time they're entitled to between serves. Aruna typically takes a little bit less time between points. As does Truls Moregard. Doesn't like to take too long between points. Likes to keep things going.
Left. 8-4.
Such a surprising serve. You don't know where it's going. Is it coming fast into my backhand? Is it coming mid? Or is it coming wide forehand? That's the advantage of serving with the exact same service motion each time.
Ball 10.
Well, this is rock solid. I'm more impressed with the mentality here of Lin Winru than the physicality. 4-10. Wow. So impressive there, the way that he just put Aruna away after what was a tightly contested beginning to that game four. But he does it. Lin Winru is through to the last eight. He will play either Ma Long or Darko Jorgic. Aruna brought his best there.